You're too, I don't know, caring. If you're gonna be a killer, you gotta be stone cold. So long, kiddo.
Oh, you're all right.
Ninjas to deflect any incoming enemy projectiles. It is thought that ninjas possibly possessed this skill, but it seems unlikely, as it would have been more effective to dodge arrows and continue rather than stop and block. Ayame follows Rin through the border gate at Shishiyano. Many enemies lie ahead in waiting. Next on Tenshu Fatal Shadows, Foreign Lands. Evil will perish in a flash of crimson. The bell recovered. The path now leads to the pass at Shishiyano. The Beniya ninja was skilled enough to be entrusted with the letter. But there was still room for doubt. Only a fool completely trusts another ninja. There will be time enough to see how foolish she was after arriving. But something seems amiss in the air. The wind carries upon it an ominous weight. The journey ahead would test her own skills as well.
Yeah. Where's Mimizuku?
He left. You just missed him.
Wanted to see what he looked like. Oh well. But thanks for your troubles. Didn't mean to get you involved. Consider the debt repaid.
She's so focused. Sure of herself. Like Kichigoro. You're so alike.
Huh? Who is?
Nothing. Just mumbling is all.
Emotions erupt, and the unanswered cries of the heart turn to flames. There is no solace in death. Next, on Tenshu Fatal Shadows, flames of passion. Evil will perish in a flash of crimson. The Kuroya seemed unstoppable. With Kichigoro gone, Venya's numbers dwindle. But something must be done, or soon the Venya would be no more. Calling for help injures pride, but there is more at stake. Rin is entrusted with a letter to be delivered to Zenosuke. With the help of Rin, the Benya would survive. But now, the girl is plagued by doubt. In her present frame of mind, all that awaits is a useless death. All they need is time. Perhaps then, their luck would change. Nightmare would end.
won't escape. Come to me. I'll get you. Your life is mine. Thank you.